About singing, it's pretty simple. One of the simplest techniques what I can share with you, it's imitation of the sound of wild animals. It's sound like this. You put their full power, full energy in your throat and start to do this sound. After that, when you learn it, when you got it, it's step one. It's 50% of the learning throat singing. It's almost throat singing, but not yet. It's, how I can say, it's still not right vibration. But the second step, it's to find right position of your throat. When you start do this sound, you just play with your throat, just make them more relaxive, more maybe down or up, just play a little bit, do this sound. Just relax my throat a little bit more, and the frequency start be lower, and by this technique you can find your sound, your throat singing. It's pretty easy, and it can be take 5 minutes or 1 hour or few days. Depends from the person, but it's pretty simple. Throat singing can be in a different frequency. The first step what we learned, I can say it's a high frequency. And they can show throat singing from lowest frequency example to the highest and back. First step, it's on the top. You just a little bit relax. It's like with balloon. If you do like, you stretch it a lot, you press your throat very strong, and the frequency is high. But you need just relax your throat a little bit, and your frequency of throat singing will be different. You will find your voice. You will find your how you sound. After you learn throat singing, it's the time to learn different techniques. These techniques can upgrade your throat singing. It will be more rich, more interesting. One of the technique, it's change position of lips. Camera of the move will be changed and sound will be changed too. How I do? Change sound. Another technique, it's tank. Just move your tank and sound will be changed. Next technique, with rhythm. You can say "Wawa you, wawa you," and then you can use it in your singing.
Oh, wow.
This technique I like a lot. Also, you can make any combination of any letters and make your own rhythm. It's just an example how you can use. Also, you can use different words. For example, summer. Summer.